Pete. Is that you? What are you doing in my bed?
Oh man, that dream.
What are you doing here?
I was pretty funny. Caden, you have to have dreams like me to understand what life means. Like,
what do you?
Okay, man, that was.
What are you doing in my bed, though?
Oh, Caden, you need a haircut.
What?
You need like a little snip, snip, cause. You know, you're kind of copying me. You know what I'm saying?
Is this thing working? I mean, I hope it's working. Or Caden be like, oh, why isn't there a voiceover? And he'll get all mad and stuff. Caden can't do voiceovers right now because he's in a good place. And so, but he's been going like emo and stuff. And yeah, I don't know. He needs a haircut.
Okay, Ari.
No.
Let's get this over with.
Yeah. That's what I just said.
Whoa. What do you have?
Scissors.
Those aren't scissors.
They look like scissors to me.
Those are two knives, Pete.
No, they look like scissors.
I don't think you can cut hair like that.
Yes, you can cut hair like this.
No.
I do it every day.
You do it every day?
Yeah, I cut my eyebrows like these. Yeah.
Oh, they look pretty sharp. I don't.
I got my degree.
I got you a comb.
Like, I got my degree in cosmology.
Cosmology?
What's cosmology?
So cosmology is like this thing that people get whether they're really good with cosmologying. You get it just by being really, really good at haircuts, and that's it. You just cut somebody's hair and take a test for cutting somebody's hair and you're like, oh, I'm actually pretty good at this, and then be like, oh yeah, you are, so you get a degree for it. Caden, I have Ron with me. When Ron's with me, it always works.
Yeah, it looks pretty good. I mean, yeah.
It's pretty good, Pete. And I can't believe you actually can cut my hair like this.
It's called magic. Magic knives from Ron.
Okay.
This is the moment where everything changed. Like everything.
Caden's dead.
Let's wake him up, Ron.
Ron's magic touch always works.
Who are you?
I'm Pete.
Hi, Pete. Where am I?
You're in Caden's house now.
Who's Caden?
That's you.
I'm Caden?
Mm-hmm. I'm Pete.
Oh. Hi.
Hi.
Where am I?
Well, you're brain dead. But...
I don't remember anything. I don't even know my name and I don't know who I am. You said I'm Caden?
Yeah, I'm Pete.
Oh, hi, Pete.
Hi.
Who am I?
You're Caden.
Oh. Okay, so I think I got it down. You're Pete, and I'm Caden.
Yeah, I'm Pete.
And I'm Caden.
But I'm Pete.
You're Pete.
Yes.
Okay, I got it down now.
Yeah. So you want to get some pizza?
Yeah, I'm hungry.
Okay.
Where's pizza?
You have to drive there. I'll give you directions if you drive.
Is it this way?
No. Just follow me.
Okay.
Don't be Look at this backward walk. Mm-hmm. Looks like Pete's taking over the channel once again.
Channel? What do you mean?
Oh, this is gonna be uploaded to your channel.
What's a channel?
It's a YouTube thing.
Is this a car?
That's a car. You
drive it. I've never touched one of these. I've been in one.
Yeah, but
one time.
I think you Christmas.
Caden, show me your license.
Where's the key?
Have you been lying to me this whole time? Show me your driver's license.
Where's the key? Where's the key?
Caden, show me your driver's license.
I don't know where it is. Pete, that's your name, right?
Yes.
Where's the key thing?
It'd be in your pocket.
I don't have anything in my pockets. Where's the... Wait, what's it? In... I don't know what that... That's so gay. Why would anybody have that as their car?
I was gonna say that.
I know. Who has that? It's so gay.
I don't know.
That is so stupid. Who has this car? Because they are so gay.
Some boy named Caden.
They have the same name as me?
Yeah.
Dude!
Love the sandwich.